In this brief video, we'll cover how to use printer profiles with Photoshop CS6 and CC on a Mac. I have an image already open, so we'll head to the File menu and select Print, which brings up the Print dialog. Verify your printer is chosen in this drop-down menu. Verify the document profile is either Adobe RGB, Profoto, or sRGB. Next, you'll change color handling to Photoshop Manages Color. Click on the Printer Profile drop-down and scroll until you find the profile for the printer and paper that you're using. Next, you'll select the rendering intent. For inkjet printers, you have two choices, either relative colorimetric or perceptual. The selection depends on your particular image and your preferences. Do some experimentation and see what works for you. We use relative colorimetric for most print jobs. Verify black point compensation is checked. In the print preview, there are a couple of functions to understand. First is match print colors, which is a basic soft proof. Show paper white will attempt to emulate the white point of the paper you're using. When I click it, you can see a slight change. The point is to show how the tonality of your paper stock might affect your printed image. Next, click on the Print Settings button. Pay careful attention to these settings as they are critical for proper color management. Verify your paper size is correct here. Locate the Layout drop-down and click it. Choose Quality and Media. You'll be choosing your media type based on the instructions that came with the profile download or that are in the profile download page of our website. This listing will only be populated by the papers made by the printer's manufacturer. Next, set the print quality. For photo printing, Canon printers perform best at the high setting. Now click here and choose Color Options. These controls should be grayed out, indicating the printer's color control system is turned off. When you are satisfied with these settings, click Save. You are returned to Photoshop's print dialog. Double-check all of the settings and click Print. If you have any questions, please email us at support@redriverpaper.com. Visit redriverpaper.com/profiles for more tutorials and helpful resources. Thanks for watching.